TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 1 p.m. Eastern time on Friday, 3 hours left to go in the trading week, and we got markets finishing it off in positive territory. Dow Jones up 199 points, trading at 25,908. S&P is currently positive by 21, trading at 28.33. And you get the NASDAQ up 75 points, or almost a full percent, trading at 77.06. Dollar index, negative 200 ticks, trading at 96.040. Notes and bonds, higher price, lower yield. 10-year note up 7 ticks, 122.29. 30-year bond up 18 ticks, 146.02. Gold contract up $7 at 1302.80. And as we start it off, we're going to jump over to those rates. So we're looking at the 10-year here. We're going to put this on the last year just for perspective. So right now, you're looking at a yield of 2.59. Over the last 12 months, the low end 2.553, the high end 3.237. We are right near that lower end as we got notes and bonds, higher price, lower yield. Jumping over to the futures market, we'll start it off with the Dow. Quite an acceleration starting at about 10:45 this morning. You have the Dow trading from 25,682. We're now approaching 260 points above that level with the Dow trading 25,940. A little bit of that having to do with Boeing getting a pop, and why not? We'll jump over the story. So you got Boeing shares rising on a report that the 737 MAX fix could come sooner than expected. We'll see if that becomes a reality, but nonetheless, NASDAQ 100, quite an acceleration as well. Early this morning, just before the opening bell, trading 72.85, now up a solid 65 points above that level, trading 73.48. S&P's trading at 28.33, early this morning trading at 28.15. Crude oil with volatility in both directions. The highs made last night almost up there at $59.58.92. We trade down a solid dollar to $57.75, back up there at $58.50. Gold contract was up at $13.06, just at about 10:30, currently trading at $13.03. And the good old pound right up against that 133 mark, 132.92. And to jump over to Boeing, a little bit of an appreciation there, as you've seen. It kind of correlates to your Dow. You got the Boeing spike happening right at about 10 past 11 this morning, trading all the way from 367 up to 386, now currently 381. Stay tuned, folks. Steve Rhodes coming up right now with the Trader's Edge. Have a great Friday.